grabbing tons of images from Pinterest or Google Images, or simply put the effort in creating a mood board on Pinterest to share with maybe the model and maybe your creative team as well, the hair and makeup artists, to give them an idea and direction where you want to go.